So at first, go to Google and type it as scratch.mit.login or scratch.mit.edu. After then, if you are comfortable in a mobile site, you can. So go to my stuff.
Say loudly, beta. Just okay. Your voice is coming low.
Okay, ma'am. So now I want to show one project in my Scratch, and I want to explain like how to upload that background music or a sound in that one. So for example, I'll show this Karadi riddle or a rhyme. So it is loading. So in this, I have created a rhyme in this Scratch. So I given a background music, it means a background sound for this project, and I also uploaded the sprites in the YouTube only. So now let me show. Is it audible? Hearing any sound?
Yes,
is
I
it
don't
know. Okay. So in this project, I uploaded sprites and also sound from the YouTube. So now I want to create like this a same project. So for example, I created this project yesterday. So now I want to give some background sound for this project. So we have created yesterday. So now I want to give a sound for this project. So at first go to sound. So I didn't want this chip sound. So
Raghavan,
how we have
Raghavan, yes. You can share that unity and diversity link also in our group, beta.
Okay, madam.
After completion of this project explanation, just you can share that link in our group.
Okay, ma'am. So here you can see the option like how to upload a sound in different types of ways. So after clicking this,
Akash Reddy, what happened, beta?
Ma'am, I can't see anything.
You just can't see anything. It's clearly visible. That is your mobile problem, I think so. It's clearly visible, beta. And audible also. Just to check your brother,
Ma'am, my brother getting clear, but I'm not getting clear.
I can't understand what you say.
Ma'am, my brother getting clear, but I am not getting clear.
One second, tell me, beta, what happened?
Okay, ma'am. It's my problem only. Sorry. Sorry for disturbing.
It's your device problem, I think so. It's clearly visible okay. And audible, beta. Yeah.
Okay, ma'am. Carry on.
Okay, no problem. Raghavani, you carry on, beta.
Okay, madam. So, we have to upload the sound by clicking on this. First, go to sounds. So, if you want to upload a sound for your sprite, click on sprite. Or else, if you want to upload the sound for background, so click on the background. After clicking, here you can see backdrop code. And this is for code and this is for backdrop. And third one is sound. So, I am removing this sound and I want to upload the sound from the YouTube. So, after clicking this, so searches in the scratch, there will be a sounds. So in the format of MP3, so we have to upload the sound by converting MP4 to MP3. So MP4 is video format and MP3 is audio format. So we have to convert the video format only as a MP3. So we have to convert the video without any pictures. You have to separate the audio from it. So if you want to upload from YouTube or anything, so click on upload. And you can see camera, camcorder, recorder and files. Click on files. So if you have downloaded any sound, you can upload. So now I want to upload the sound which is related to any background music. So go to YouTube. And search as background music. So after that, you can see the types of background music. So for example, I want to choose. So for example, I want to upload this background music to my project. So how we have to upload? There are two ways to upload the sound. So in the link we have to type SF, or else you have to, if you are using Android, you can click on the share, and after click on the share, you can see the options, sharing options. So click on copy link and it will be copied. After copying, so at first go to Google, and if the project is not saved, you have to save. So and then after saving your project, go to Google and type as MP4 to MP3 converter. And after clicking that, you can see. After clicking, typing the MP4 to MP3 converter, so MP4 is in a video format and MP3 is an audio format. So after converting, it means now we have to convert the video format into audio format. So you have to type the Google as MP4 to MP3 converter. So video to audio converter. And then there will be a two links, websites like MP4 to MP3 converter, that is a cloud converter. So if you are using the laptops or devices, it means computers, so you can choose this cloud converter. So now we are using the mobile. So we have already copied the link of YouTube. And then now I want to extract the YouTube video as a MP3 convert. So now I want to convert that audio into MP3 format. So I already copied the link from YouTube. So I am clicking YouTube to MP3 converter. After then, You can see, please insert a valid video URL. Video URL is nothing but link. So we have to paste. So we have to paste the correct video URL, which is a valid one. If you have pasted incorrect URL, it will be not taken and it will be shown as invalid URL. So we already copied the link from the YouTube. So now I want to paste that. So it will be pasted and you have to check the URL, it is correct or not. So click on convert. If it is correct, you can see the title. So we already see. So soft background music. So here also you can see soft background music. So the title also correct. So after that, you can click on pasting the link. If it is correct, it will be shown like this. If the link is incorrect, it will show the link is invalid. So it is correct. After then, click on convert. And if you click on so at downside you can see, if we click on download also it will be, or if we click on converter also you can. So at the downside you can see soft background music, no copyright, smooth copyright free music MP3. So now the MP4, converted. So the video is converted into MP3 format. So if you want to check it, click on open. Now let us see. So now you can see only this audio format. So in previous we have seen the in the YouTube there will be in a video format. So now we have converted that as an MP3 format. So MP4 is nothing but in a video format and MP3 is in an audio format. So at download manager also you can see downloaded completed. So now it is in the audio format. So now I want to upload this background music in my project. So type again. And go to my stuff. So now I want to upload the background music for this. So click on see inside. So now the project will be opened. So go to sounds. Now I want to give the music for the background, not a sprite. So click on background. And then you can see the option as sound. After clicking that, now we have already downloaded that sound from the YouTube. So click on upload and then files. After clicking that, you can see the symbol also as an audio. So this is the PDF format. It is a previous one. So now you can see this is an audio format. So the name also is there. And you can see the MB of this also. 4.71 MB. So it is not exceeded the 10 MB. So now click on that. So you can see the option as importing. Now the sound is imported. So if you want to check it, you have to play. So the sound is correct and you can see the title of this also. You can change this title. And if you click on save now. So if the code and the sprite and the sound will be exceeded, it means more than 10 MB, we can't save that project. If it is less than 10 MB, we can save a project. So if it is exceeded, so you can click on this sound. And you can select, if you want to delete, it will be deleted. So it is deleted. So I am clicking on save now. If it will be not saved, you can cut the audio. It means you can click on this audio and you can select from this or from this, and you can click on delete and it will be deleted. So if you want total audio, you can see the undo redo options here. So you can use the undo redo options also. So for example, so now the music will be there. So the project is saved because these sprites and this code and then this music is not exceeded up to 10 MB. So it is less than 10 MB. So now I want to give an audio. So when the event is clicked and play sound this. So let us see it will be work or not. So now it will be saved. So you have to choose the background music which is less than 10 MB only. So you can upload by the typing. So now you can see the project is also saved. And you can see the share option also. So if I'll go to my stuff, it will be saved automatically. So if file open, it will be already saved though. So there is no missing in that. So in such way we can upload the background music or a sound or a song related to anything by typing as MP4 to MP3 converter in the Google. So like this. After then, if you are using a device, you can at first you have to download that audio and then you can paste that link. It means you can download that video and you can paste that link and it will be converted into MP3 audio format. So there will be a big process if we choose a cloud converter. And there is another more advantage is we can use this only in computers. So in the mobile we can't use this because you have to download the audio, it means download the video from the YouTube. So for some videos there will be no download option, so we can face some storage problems. So if you are using the mobile, you can click this YouTube to MP3 converter and you can paste the valid URL. For example, I will paste the invalid one. I will copying this, and if I will paste this, if we click on convert, so an error occurred. So the video URL is incorrect. So you have to choose the correct URL of that video and click on download. So in such way you can download in the mobiles. Thank you.
Very good, Beta Raghaveni. Akshit Reddy, is it clear, Beta, your doubts?
Yes, ma'am, how to see in Scratch? It's 10 MB.